Schizophrenia is a chronic mental illness. I am Dr. Rashmi Satpute, consultant psychiatrist from Manipal Hospital, Baner, Pune, and I am here to have a quick chat about schizophrenia and how to manage it. Schizophrenia is a chronic, serious mental illness which affects a person's ability to think, act, and perceive reality. There are many causes of schizophrenia. Firstly, genetics. Genetics play a very important role in schizophrenia. It is seen in families. Second is, in studies it has been seen that there is imbalance between the neurotransmitters which can cause schizophrenia. Thirdly, problems in development of brain before the birth of a child is one of the causative factors of schizophrenia. There are various risk factors that can trigger schizophrenia. First is child abuse or child neglect. Second is parental discord or parents going through continuous interpersonal issues which can affect the child and can lead to development of schizophrenia. Third point is substance abuse. Early usage of cannabis, that is marijuana, is associated with development of schizophrenia. Fourth point is continuous stress, anxiety and depression can lead to development of schizophrenia and its symptoms. First is hallucinations, that is a person feels or even can hear or they can see things which are not in real. Second is delusions, that is a false, firm, fixed belief and it cannot be shaken even if we contradict it. Third is they have negative symptoms, that is, you know, there is loss of reactivity, there is loss of expressions, there is decreased cognition, decreased attention and alertness, so they very slow down in their day-to-day activity. Fourth is disorganized speech, that means usually whenever they speak there is no connection between the two sentences and it is very difficult to comprehend what they are trying to tell us. Fifth is there is disorganized behavior or catatonic behavior. In disorganized behavior usually the self-care is very much impaired, and in catatonic behavior it is seen that there is loss of speech at times and they can hold on to any posture for long period of time. Schizophrenia is a chronic illness, but yes, it can be treated. First is medications, that is antipsychotics are the group of drugs can be used for the treatment of positive symptoms of schizophrenia. Along with that, cognitive behavioral therapy can be helpful for the patients of schizophrenia to treat the secondary symptoms of anxiety and depression that they go through. Thirdly, there is something called as electroconvulsive therapy, that is ECT, which your doctor can recommend you when the antipsychotics do not work very efficiently. Usually in this, with the help of anesthesia, a small brief electric current is passed through the brain of the patient and it can stimulate the brain and thus help to cure the schizophrenia.